am strong. I am me.
Deserving a future to me means creativity, striving, and development, not just surviving.
The drama therapy group has allowed me to adapt myself from being a little bit too passive all the time.
I always call it an oasis in the week.
The drama therapy project gives me the possibility to slip into characters that I feel uneasy with in real life.
The drama therapy group means, ironically, sanity.
The film project is about making people aware that recovery is possible.
The film project to me is talking about stigma.
It's trying to show people how maybe things could go wrong if the wrong decisions are made.
Good evening. The highs that slowed everybody down this weekend indicate no signs of letting up. And temperaments may rise to alarming levels, leading to widespread lows and localised depression. Over to the studio.
Human rights organisations are demonstrating nationally against the latest government proposals.
The opposition party has condemned the latest austerity measures. The United People in Politics party, UPIP, have revealed their latest intentions.
The intention is to amend the assisted dying bill passed in 2014 to include addicts and those with severe and enduring mental health issues.
UPIP Minister Celeste McLeod has said that certain groups in society need to change their behaviour in order to deserve a future.
We as a party do believe everybody deserves a future, but not at the expense of the taxpayer. All we are doing is giving people with mental health and drug abuse issues the option of dying with dignity rather than killing themselves slowly.
Thank you, Celeste. Let's talk to some of the protesters and see what they have to say about the matter.
No to you, Pip. Recovery is possible.
People do recover.
I did.
Past caring, if you're over the hill, no future. Use the government's bill. Your family's broke and the council won't pay euthanasia. The merciful way, yeah.